goodies. We're on the road again. We, we like to Burgos, but we're moving on to the next city or camp spot, I should say. The camp spot of
Palencia.
Valencia.
And it supposedly has free electricity.
Ooh. Awesome. And also, for the first time ever, we saw Portugal on the road signs. So we're getting closer.
350 kilometers to go for Portugal. So we might end up there today. Who knows?
Who knows?
Hop in, babe, we're going.
Woohoo!
Well, you know, friends from the Netherlands used to have a house left into the mud, but an old RV for Penelope, she's a 1983. Taking pictures and patterns of design. Penelope loves driving till the end of time. Well, RVlicious, if you like a vibe, please subscribe. Please
let's see.
all the power cables lead to this mysterious bag with a rock under it. Let's see what's underneath.
Mm. I see. I don't think there's any space left. I think there's no electricity left for us. What's up with that?
That's not good news.
No. That's not good news at all.
No. So there are more spaces here than electricity free hookups. It's all connected to a big extension cable. I don't think that is healthy either, but it means we're going on. So we're going on?
Yes, I guess we have to. Yeah.
Now we're going again, buddies.
Yes.
It said in all the reviews, friendly owner, owner comes out to greet you, owner gives you welcoming presents. And we were there like for 20 minutes. There was no owner. No owner to be seen.
No.
I thought that what was the owner was just a guest. And so I don't know. And all the power plugs were full. They were all connected to one extension cord, which was connected to another extension cord.
Very safe, probably.
That's not fair. Yeah, it's not very safe. And it's not what we imagined it would be.
Yeah.
We're power junkies. We're not there to sit in the sun.
Nope. Yes, that was quite a bummer. So we're on our way again. And let's hope they do have a spot for us there at our new destination.
Was warning, but no toll
books.
No books.
No
but
books.
What is
here? Unless that's the books.
Unless this is the
books. I think this is the books. Probably the books.
Or is this an old book? Navigation we trust.
Yes, navigation we trust.
This is not the Netherlands.
No.
It is not Belgium.
No.
It's not France.
No.
And it is definitely not northern of Spain.
No.
Spain, man. Where are we?
We're Portugal, buddies.
We're Portugal, buddies.
Yes.
And I know you cannot see it,
no.
But you better believe it. How delicious. Success story. Totally on our own.
Yes.
You did it. Penelope did it.
Yep.
We're driving around in Portugal. And it's awesome. Our adventure only begins. We just arrived.
Yes.
We don't have to be back next week, next month, or even this year. But we will talk more to you
in a few minutes.
Yeah, probably in a few minutes.
1 minute out. And 400 meters, there should be another roundabout.
Roundabout now?
Yes. Nearly there.
There.
Yes.
We see it though?
Yes. There they are.
Let's see if we can find a power ball.
Yes, but
so
we're again, we're not alone.
Oh, and the battery is flashing, so we do need to find power here.
Yes, we do.
For sure,
for sure, for sure. Yes, we did.
We're in Portugal. And not only that, buddies. We also got a new defect. Our door handle, it was fixed by Herman, but it's broke. And it means that we can no longer close the door from the inside. Another inconvenience, but not...
It's fixable.
It's, yes, Herman, can you come to Portugal? We need fixing. And Herman has a good excuse to come to Portugal too.
Yes.